everyone. Wish you all a very happy Easter. May the risen Lord protect us and take away this pandemic soon. I'm Abigail and I'm back again with a magical dessert recipe, Seradura. Seradura is also called sawdust pudding. It's a Portuguese dessert and it's one of my favorite desserts. Y'all might have eaten this dessert at some functions or might have bought it from the market. But today, I'm going to show y'all how to make it at home. And I'm sure, once y'all start eating it, y'all won't be able to stop. So let's get right into it. This is one of the easiest dessert recipes. To make this dessert, I'm using some Marie biscuit, some whipping cream, homemade condensed milk, vanilla essence and some cashew nuts. So in the mixer jar, I'll add these 20 Marie biscuits. Now I'll grind them into a powder. After removing the biscuit powder into a bowl, I'll grind the cashew nuts. Now, I'll mix the biscuit and cashew nut powder together. I have taken 2 cups of whipping cream and 1 cup of condensed milk. The ratio is 2:1. Now I'll whip the cream. So I'm going to use homemade condensed milk. To make this condensed milk, watch my pineapple cremio video. I have shown how to make the condensed milk. Link in the card and as well as in the description. Y'all can also use ready-made condensed milk. After adding the condensed milk, I'm going to add a few drops of vanilla essence. I'm going to continue whipping till soft peaks are formed. As y'all can see, soft peaks are formed, so it's ready. In a serving bowl, I am going to add an even layer of the biscuit and cashew nut powder. Next, the whipped cream layer. I am putting a nice even and thick layer. And I'll repeat it till the bowl is full. Y'all can also use a piping bag to layer the cream. I'm going to garnish it with a few choco chips. I also made 2 mini cups. My Seradura is ready. Wasn't it so easy? I'm sure y'all will love it. Now I'm gonna call my sister Astrid and give her a surprise. Astrid! Look what I made for you for Easter.
Wow, Seradura! It's my favorite! Thank you, Abigail!
You're welcome.
Can I eat it?
Yeah, here you go. By the time Astrid and I eat the Seradura, please like and share this video. And also, those who have not subscribed, do subscribe as I will be uploading more interesting videos. And turn on the notification bell so that y'all don't miss any of my videos. Bye bye! Love you!
We can eat now.